Showing you how to make this miniature ice cream. So let's get started. And it is completely quilling and handmade.
To make the miniature ice cream, we will need 5 mm cooling strips, 3 mm cooling strips, glue bottle, quilling tool and quilling mold. So first I'm going to start with the cone. So here I'm taking 2 strips of light brown color and just quilling it. And just roll it like this. If required, you can also add other coil. Now, I'm just slowly inserting a pencil. Do it very, very slowly. Now, this is my final shape. Now, just take some glue and spread it through the cone. We need to spread the glue perfectly so that the shape will not lose. So let's make this scoops and cherry. So for this tight coil, I took the 3 mm baby pink color strip. Total I took 3 strips, and for this cherry I took 3x4 strip of red color and 3 mm strip. So let's take the third dome. Just shape it with the help of your dome. Now just add glue inside and spread it in the same way I did to the cherry. Now with the help of the glue, stick the cherry and the scoop with. Now let's add the cone with the scoops and the cherry. Now our ice cream is done. Are they looking too yummy? Thanks for watching and please like, share and subscribe to our channel. Bye everyone.